Oh yeah. What's up, guys? What is this? Hold up, hold up. Title has not changed. Hold on. Alright. What's up, guys? This is not Dead by Daylight. We are hosting a 300 card tournament for Hammers eSports. So, title will be getting changed momentarily and all that good stuff. Alright, hold on one sec. Alright, so let's see. Let me get the V8P jock. Last time I was this early, Clash of Clans was relevant. Ha! There we go. Alright, we're good. Shul, just check the clan. Alright, let me message the clan in the line chat, make sure everybody knows. Alright, here we go. Alright. V8 P J 0 C. Hammers. Sports. There we go. Alright. Nice. Oh, yeah. So, hammers will get access first. And then, check clan mail slash line. Alright. So guys, this is the tournament tag. 300 card tourney. We got it rolling. It will be open to the public. Let me do this. Tournament. Twitch. Copy. There we go. Nice. Well, this actually helps me show who's still in the clan and who's not. Well, so much for that. Okay. All right. Password will be released in 15 minutes. Let me put the tourney tag on screen. Put the tourney tag on screen. Hashtag V8PJ0C. There we go. All right. All right. So password will be released in about 13 minutes, guys. All right, nice. giving access to hammers first. Everything we've done. Nice. Password will be released in at 8:30, guys. 8:30. You're excited? Nice. Nice, nice. Let's do it. All right. So what we can do is we'll jump into a ladder match, see if we can get 3 crowns and unlock our crown chest while we're waiting. It's 5:19 for you. Okay, in 11 minutes. It's 8:19 for me, so. Patient, yes. Be patient. Password will be released soon. And then password will be released. We'll give people some time to join in. And then yeah, Ian, I also removed you from the hammers chat because you're no longer a hammer. So I'm on East Coast. Password will be released in 10 minutes to the public, guys. Alright, let's actually do this. Boom! Get wrecked. Gets wrecked. Alright, that's how you stop Sparky. You gotta be quick about it. Lightning on my feet. Alright, here we go. Drop down the princess and the fire spirits. Ooh. That's fine. That's fine. I don't know why he's laughing at that. Let's go. Let's see what you got, boy. Boom, the zap spell, though. Is that a tower? Very close. Nice. I'll start working on this other side. Alright, Ice Wizard. Not a problem. Let's minor the pump. Because we can. And then let's drop that Inferno right there. With the fire spirits and the princess, and then zap right there, and then drop down the stab goblins, and they will do just fine. Oh crap. All right, and drop down the zap. Oh no, yep. That's GG. I should have sent in a miner. That's okay. Yeah, you can BM me all you want. I really don't care. Password will be released in 8 minutes, guys. Alright. Hey, what up, Carter? One hive. From Clash of Clans over to the arena. One hive. Alright, here we go. Ooh, Lumberjack. And Stab Goblins will do just fine. Beautiful. Just a savage defending this princess. You guys know what's up. Are we gonna get a D? Are we gonna get on Discord tonight? Probably not. Do I have any bowler deck? I actually do have a pretty decent bowler deck. It's not the best, but it's also not terrible. Jack, hammer time, baby. Yeah, yeah. Shout out to Jack for all the help hosting the tournament tonight. Much appreciated. Much love. Alright, let's drop down the zap spell. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Here we go, here we go. Oh yeah, that's a tower. Boom. There we go. Alright, drop down the Ice Wizard. And Stab Goblin, since he did already drop the Zap Spell. Big mistake on his part, so. Hey, what up, Light Slayer? Alright, here we go. Oh no. Alright, the pull wasn't too bad. Okay. Nice, nice. Let's drop down the Fire Spirits. Here we go. Perfect timing. Get that zap spell ready. Minor. Inferno. Zap, zap. Yeah. There we go. Always have it ready. I had it ready the entire time. Oh, is he gonna get it? Is he gonna get it? He's gonna tie. But he just gave us the victory. Thanks. Here we go, here we go. Alright, hold on. And this is where I wish you could kick people out of tournaments. Save. Alright. I'll show you guys the bowler deck. Alright. So, this is the bowler deck. What up, Jacob? I just saw you in the clan chat. Alright. Password will be out in 5 minutes, even though, yeah. Alright. So, let me get this bowler deck for you guys. What up, Beast Mode? So, this is the bowler deck that I used. It works pretty well. Let's see. I had the Tesla. Oh. Yeah. It would help if I put the screen back on. Gameplay. Alright. Hammer time! Yeah. Alright, Fire Spirits. Barbarians. Minions. Was it that? No, I had the Musketeer in there. And then I had... the Ice Wizard. Right there. Right? Which was your Tesla? Yeah. There we go. This is the deck. Yep, I'm going to be sharing the password right after this battle. It's going to be on the screen. Why haven't I been streaming? These past couple days, some of those guys are probably from the line chat. It was Ian Vale. I removed him from the line chat. So. Alright. So he's just going furnace on that side, which is fine. I'll drop the ice wizard over here. Here we go. Get the lumberjack down. And now we have an enraged bowler. And he's just going to accept the mini P.E.K.K.A. came over. But honestly, an enraged bowler does some pretty decent work to a tower. So, here we go. After this battle, the password will be out. And also, guys, if you want to watch some low-level gameplay, I'm going to be streaming on my lower-level account on my channel after this tournament. So, make sure you guys stick around for that if you are interested. So, alright. So we gotta get the giant down in front of the bowler. That's a key with this deck. You gotta get the giant. So we gotta get the giant rolling, and then drop the lumberjack in front. He's got a royal giant. Okay. So let's actually drop down this zap spell. And the Tesla actually has a pretty decent hit speed, even though the royal giant is just like overpowered. So, alright. Okay. You want to share the password, but you're not. That's cute, dude. How did the rest of your clan get in? Password changed anyway, because you leaked it, so. Alright. Here we go. Boom. Giant just gets to the tower with the musketeer in the back. This is what I'm talking about. Even though it's not the bowler, the bowler does play a factor, especially when you have one of them, when you have barbarians coming at you on defense. This deck can get pretty intense in that double elixir time. So let's drop down the ice wizard to help combatant these minions over here. And then the bowler, even though it was slowed down, we're going to drop down the giant to just soak some damage right now. And drop down the Tesla right in front of the tower. There it goes. The Royal Giant is focused on the Tesla. And that's going to be GG right there. Dropping in the zap spell. So. Tag is on the screen. And I'm about to release the password right now. So I'm going to type it in chat. Let's open this crown chest. I'll type it in chat. Ooh, an expo. Here we go. Alright. Here we go. Password is I do remember you, Noah. Yes. That's the password. FFG Nation. There we go. Right there. There it is. Let me get text. Text. Boom. There we go. Oh, no. Keep the password. Let me just cancel out of that. That kept the password, right? Alright, cool. So, yeah, we got some people in here. Nice. I'm not joining. I'm only level 8. Yeah, I've still been using it. How long does it usually take to fill? I'm going to leave it until 8:45, and then we'll be... Like a drum. You listen to my life. check the stream. Alright. So we'll play a bit more with the bowler deck. You get Shrek'd, mate. Nice. We'll keep playing with the bowler deck. Here we go. Here we go. Ooh, a giant balloon. Here we go. Hammer time, baby. I probably should have saved for the Musketeer. That's most likely going to be a tower. Most likely going to be a tower down. Yep, and then he just defends. And yeah, I wasn't ready for it. I was not ready for it. Okay. There we go. Thanks for the tournament. No problem. No problem. Make sure you guys drop a follow on the channel. We do these tournaments weekly. Make sure you guys follow us on Twitter as well. Hammers_esports. So, definitely important to be following us on social media platforms as well, so you guys can get notified when we do these kinds of tournaments. Alright. This guy's giant balloon is just super obnoxious. One shot with the Musketeer. Nice. No, I've just been busy. That's why. Alright, here we go. We have to get a solid push going right now. Here we go, Lumberjack. Damn, just pulled everything away. Alright, let's just do this. Giant gonna be doing work. Where can I get one of those shirts? Raven GG is our, we're partnered with them. They create eSports jerseys. If you go to the, is there a panel down here? Yeah, there's a panel. If you scroll down, it has a Hammers jersey. Link to the Hammers jersey. So just scroll down a little bit on the Twitch channel, and you'll see it down in the panels below. Oh, no! Wow. This deck is terrible against Balloon Giant. Terrible against Balloon Giant. Alright, here we go, here we go. Alright, we'll keep going with the giant bowler deck. Guys, make sure you check out all the links in our Twitch panels down below. You can learn about hammers, you can apply to be a hammer if you wish and compete for us. You can chat with us on Discord, the website, the weekly events. Like I said, we do this weekly. Our Twitter, YouTube, Facebook, our sponsors. And then if you guys want your own swag, check out the links down below. There are all the links there for the SteelSeries headset, which I'm using right now. And damn, it sounds nice. I'll just point that out. It sounds so nice. And of course that hit the tower too. Why wouldn't it? Alright, here we go. Drop the giant down in front and a minion horde. Well, and I don't have anything up to counter it yet. Drop down that zap spell. I needed the Ice Wizard zap spell. That's all I needed. But I just didn't have it up, which was unfortunate. You already ordered your shirt. That's what's up. Alright, let's drop down this Tesla, so we can build up some troops. Here we go. Boom. I suppose that, Sparky hit wasn't too bad. So let's drop down the bowler in that back spot. Now what we'll do is let's get the lumberjack ready with the minions and musketeer. Boom. There we go. The minions drop down the zap spell right there. Boom. Oh yeah, there we go. Let's get ready. Drop down that second bowler. Ice Wizard. Minions. Here we go. Just drop down the zap spell. That's fine. Let's drop down the lumberjack right there with the Tesla. Boom, there we go. Just out of range, unfortunately. And I put that Ice Wizard way too close. Drop the zap. Oh. Okay. Thankfully, it didn't hit. All right. So let's drop down the Musketeer. Here we go. Musketeer should do some nice work right there. Drop down the Ice Wizard. Raged with the... Let's drop down the Giant. Come on, get in front. There we go. Everyone's raged up. Oh, crap. All right, let's drop down the zap spell. Drop down that Tesla. The Giant's going to get to the tower and get some swings off for us, which is going to be awesome. Let's drop that Musketeer down. Drop the Ice Wizard in the corner. He comes in with a minion horde. Let's drop down the minions in the back. Drop down the zap spell right there. Defend this tower for as long as we can. The Musketeer stays alive. Here we go. Drop down the Giant... Lumberjack and just defend my friend. Drop down the Ice Wizard. Here we go. The minions drop down the zap spell, and that is how you defend. Boom. My zap is level 12. My zap spell is level 12. Oh yeah. Tournament will be starting in 5 minutes. So we will do one more match in the ladder, and then we will get ready to start the tournament, guys. 300 cards. It's gonna be epic. Here we go. Get rid of that Ice Wizard ready in the back. Alright. Bowler coming down. He says, wow. What are you wowing me for? Oh, he drops the fireball. Bowler. Ooh. Let's drop down the minions. He got one stab off. That's fine. Alright, here we go. Is he gonna get one hit minion? One hit? Tie it up. One hit for one hit. Alright, let's drop down this Tesla. Ooh, perfect timing. Get the Hog Rider in. Or the Ice Wizard in to counter the Hog Rider, I should say. And the reset, drop down the Musketeer. Hog Rider's only gonna get one hit off. Not too bad. Let's drop down the Lumberjack right in front. Here we go. Musketeer will turn. No, she's not going to turn and shoot the princess. That's fine, though. Now the Musketeer is enraged and died. All right. Here we go. Drop down the Hog Rider. Oh, wow. Good prediction on the minions. I'll give him that. Hit him with a well played. All right, here we go. 6 seconds left. I don't think he's seen our giant yet, so let's keep it that way. Let's start off with the bowler in the back. We'll meet at the bridge. Okay, so let's do this. Ice Wizard. Drop down the zap. Drop down the Tesla. The bowler will take care of the princess. Now let's drop down the giant and the lumberjack. Here we go. It's about to go down. Drop down the minions. Drop down the zap spell. Keep that lumberjack alive for as long as possible. Now everything is focused on the lumberjack. Come on. Here we go. Drop the ice wizard in the back. There goes the tower. Let's drop down the next giant. And this looks like GG. I don't think he can do anything against this. An enraged bowler. Let's let him get to the tower. Oh, the double bowler. Bowler is so much fun to play with. But. Alright, guys. So, 153 people in. Not too bad. There's still 100 people. I'm sure people will trickle in as we start. So, I will run to the bathroom real quick. I will leave you guys with a TV Royale gameplay. Let's see. Let's pick a unique deck. Let's pick something that we don't see every day. A Golem Double Prince 3 Musketeer. I'm curious to see the end of this battle, so I'm gonna hit watch. I've never seen a Golem Double Prince 3 Musketeer deck. This is gonna be intense. I'll let it play out for the first few minutes. I'm gonna run to the bathroom and then I'll be back and then we'll get this tournament going. Let's do it. Let me see some hammer times in the chat when I get back. Get those hammer times ready. Alright, where's my music? There it is. Alright. Nice, nice. What is that? He's down to 230 already? And a 3 Musketeer push coming back. What is this raid? Is he gonna win? Yeah, that's game. What the... That was probably one of the weirdest replays I've ever seen on TV Royale. Alright. Here we go. Are you guys ready? On the bass drop. Up. Oh, rip. I messed it up. Fail. Alright. Let's jump into it. Here we go. Let's see. Let's do it. Let's do it. Here we go. This is just a deck I'm trying out. It's kind of interesting. Oh, a hog rider. Alright, let's see. It's my eyes, I can almost see it. Interesting, he chooses to go princess. Did he have that much elixir? Maybe he did. Oh, shoot. Alright. Well, dang. Alright, let's drop down this wizard right here. Help take down those barbarians as fast as possible. This is gonna be deadly, guys. Holy. That's a tower. I think he's got a tower on us. No. Barely. Really close, though. Alright, let's see it. Dang, I should have had the zap ready. Alright. Here we go. Let's start the giant in the back. He's probably going to start pushing the other side. Alright, he's got the princess rolling in. So, just to back it up, I'll drop down the ice spirit. And he's gonna arrow right there. Oh, wow. Rip. I'm playing this deck bad. This deck is actually pretty good. I'm just playing it like poop. Alright, so let's see this. We'll drop down the cannon right here. Now we'll drop down the guards. Musketeer. Here we go. Drop down that zap. Ice spirit in the back. Freezes all that. Drop down the guards to keep everyone alive for just a brief moment of time. He's going to arrow that. Let's drop down the giant. Drop down the wizard. And we're getting nowhere near that tower as long as that freaking... Yeah, this is gonna be GG. I played horrible. Alright. Alright, here we go. Let's jump into another one. This deck is kinda interesting. Kind of just seeing how it plays. Haven't had a good use for the freeze spell yet. Let's see. That princess is honestly a pain. Alright, drop down the wizard, that'll help. Here we go. Let's drop down the guards. Oh, there we go. Good freeze right there. Boom. I could have dropped a freeze. That might have helped. But. Let's see. Start off with the giant in the back again. Where we got some damage done to his tower, and he didn't get any done to ours. I'm thinking he's going to switch it up. Yeah, he's putting the princess on the other side. Which actually might not be a bad thing for us. Alright, let's start with that wizard. Now we'll roll in with the guards. Here we go. Alright, drop down that zap spell. Keep the giant alive just a bit longer. Nothing too crazy here. Nice, let's drop down the ice spirit. Here we go. Freeze everything just for a brief moment. And let's drop the musketeer on this musketeer in the back. Just kind of pick it off real fast. Here we go, Brazzy. Alright. So there's the giant. Let's pull it in with the cannon. And let's drop the guards. down right there. Oh no, this is dirty. Defensive freeze spell. Gotta love it. That wizard's about to do work. Alright, here we go. Drop down the giant. And ice spirit. Oh no. That's not what I wanted him to drop. Let's roll in with the giant. Or the musketeer. Just to back everything up. Drop down a freeze right there. Drop down the cannon right here. Then we'll drop down the zap spell right here. Drop down the ice spirit right here. Keep his push to a complete halt right now. And that was actually probably one of the worst things I could have done. Let's drop down another freeze. I need a wizard right now to do some nice damage. And it's not going to happen. I did not do that well at all. Okay. So, the freeze spell. I'd almost rather have a fireball in the position of the freeze with this kind of deck. And then let's leave it like that. Here we go. Let's see what we can do. Crap. That'll work. 6 for 5, hard counter. I'll take it. Let's go, let's see it. Alright, I'm in the groove right now. Drop down this giant. Here we go. Haha, I love that. That is probably the greatest emote I've ever seen from Phone Cats. Damn. Oh my goodness, that fireball though. Wow. Well played. The value on that fireball. Oh my gosh. Okay. Well, now that I know he has a fireball, we're gonna have to space out our pushes a bit more or not make them as intensive. Let's drop down the cannon zap once again. Hard counter to that pick push. So I'm not too worried about it. We still are up in damage just a little bit. So yeah, this could work. This could work. Okay. This actually could work. Here we go. Drop down the ice spirit. Pull over the mini P.E.K.K.A. Drop down the guards. There we go. Drop the musketeer right now while it's focused over there. Drop down the zap on those goblins. There we go. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. He's going to have to fireball. That's fine. The musketeer is going to do work. Let the musketeer do its dirtiest. Let's start another push in the back instead of just sitting on full elixir. He does have that. Yep, here it is. Oh, good freeze right there. Let's drop down the fireball right there and then drop down the guards because the mini P.E.K.K.A. is still alive. Let's roll in 2 giants. Here we go. As soon as that starts to heat up, let's drop down the zap. Boom, there we go. 2 giants on the Inferno Tower right now. I don't think it gets much more deadly than that. Let's send in that fireball. Keep that alive just for a second. Boom, there we go. Here we go. Drop down the guards and good game. That I think that's what we needed. The fireball was pretty key in that defense because that hog rider and Mini P.E.K.K.A. would have gotten to the tower if we didn't defend that with the fireball, so. And the freeze spell just, like, delays it, so I don't know. Alright. Let's see what we can do here down in Goblin Stadium. Let's drop down the musketeer. Ooh. Drop down that wizard. Ooh. Zap. Get to the tower, guards. Guards will do some work. Don't underestimate the guards. Who will take down who? The ice wizard, the wizard takes down the ice wizard. Interesting. So the hot brother is better than the cold brother. In case you guys were wondering about how the wizards hold up to each other, a giant skeleton. I love it. I love it. No, I'm not. I was laughing at the fact that there's a giant skeleton. I wasn't trying to be like, oh, this is easy, haha. No, I was actually, that was like a sincere laugh. Oh, the freeze though. Yeah, that bomb is gonna destroy the. Alright. That's awesome that he has a freaking giant skeleton though. Alright, let's do this. Here we go. The value. I think the value is too good not to do that. The value is there. I had no choice. Oh! I can never ever find the right words. Alright. Okay. I defended that pretty well. I defended that probably the best way that could have been defended. Oh, the giant is gonna push him back. Here we go. Get the ice spirit in there as well to help out with the freeze. No, wizard, stay back. Oh, the musketeer stayed back. Two musketeers rolling in. Battle ends in 10, 9, 8, 7. Tower done. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good game. The giant skeleton, though. Jeez. Alright. Not bad, not bad. Wow. Wow. Good luck. Boom. Boom. Princess. Honestly, Princess at Tournament Standard is pretty deadly. That was probably a waste of a zap spell. I'm thinking about my life right now, and I'm pretty sure that was probably one of the bigger mistakes I've made. Okay, fireball that. That was... Crap. Oh, shoot. Alright, well, let's pull that giant. And ice spirit? No, 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 no. Battery on 10%. Kima, you're bad luck. Ah. Guys, don't do that. Do not do that. Alright, here we go. Now we can roll in. Oh! Drop down the zap! Come on, Ice Wizard! Oh! Why'd I call him Ice Wizard? He's just a regular wizard. I thought the wizard was strong enough to take it down, but I guess not. Alright, let's see. Here we go. So, he's gonna start a giant in the back. Let's start a musketeer on this side, and then we'll drop a wizard right in the middle. We'll take care of these barbarians, and then the wizard will go to the other side and help take down the giant for whatever he puts down. But we're gonna push the opposite lane with the giant. So now the princess is actually gonna be distracted by the giant. and we're just going to take his giant and just do work with it. And now the mini P.E.K.K.A. is focused there, so we may be able to take down this tower. Let's drop down a zap spell right there. I actually did miss like quite a bit of that. Yeah, confirmed. I suck at this game. All right, hold on. We can still win. I'm not worried. We can still win. Let me drop the fireball on that princess. That princess is really annoying me. Okay, so let's drop the musketeer right here. Take care of that princess. I don't know why you're dropping a elixir pump right there. That was really, really bizarre. But, okay. So, that's not going to pull the giant. Okay, he actually, this is where he's going to make a mistake. That was a big mistake on his part, because now his giant's low on health, and now we have a pretty strong counter push coming from our side, because we can put the giant in the center of his base. The wizard actually did die. Let's drop the ice spirit over here, and that's going to freeze those barbarians for a few seconds. Now we're going to drop down the fireball, take down the barbarians, and get some more damage on his tower, and then we can drop the guards, counter that mini P.E.K.K.A. Let's see what we can do here. He's dropping the giant in the back. Let's drop the giant in his base. We're going for it one more time. Here we go. Let's see what he can do here. We're going to drop the ice spirit up here. Make him drop something. Let's drop the zap spell right there. And then send in the fireball on the barbarians. One more hit, giant. Good game. There we go. The comeback is real. Nah, you don't make me nervous. I just got to get the plays in, you know. I just had to make the plays. I love mimicking people. Alright, so, oh, he's got a wizard too. Wizard versus wizard, let's see it. You and me repeat. This bittersweet heat is suffocating. Alright. Oh, that giant. Let's send a fireball in, because I'm going to get some value off of damaging the inferno, so it doesn't last as long, so we can get a quicker push next time. And then, okay, so he's actually rolling in with barbarians on that side. I'm going to start with the musketeer on this left-hand side and see what he does. Okay, so he's gonna drop a giant. We're gonna pull the giant away. He's got the lumberjack rolling in. Let's drop the wizard. Here we go. The lumberjack is actually gonna go for the tower. Let's drop the guards. Wait, how did he get our tower so low? Okay. Here we go. I don't have my fireball ready. That's fine. That's fine. I'm not worried. We've made a comeback before. We'll do it again. Let's do that. And zap. Keep that musketeer. Never mind. Musketeer is not at full health. He's not in range of the tower. Yes. Okay. So he does have a fireball. We're going to drop the cannon. Please drop something off of that wizard. Please. Please, lumberjack. Perfect. Let's do that. Drop down the guards. Alright, here we go. Drop down the giant with the wizard behind. Going with the ice spirit. Let's see what we can do here. Drop down the zap. Come on. Oh no, what am I doing? Why did I zap that? Oh, the wizard was hitting both the tower and the ice wizard, so that was pretty good. Alright. So, let's pre-position this cannon. Let's do it right there. I think that should pull. I'm not 110% sure, but I believe it should. Good game. Good game. Alright. Here we go. Here we go. Let's see what we got here. Let's see what we got going here. Alright, drop this giant in the back. Going against that princess. Alright. Ooh. Pull that minion horde this way. Drop down the zap spell. Taking care of that minions. Alright, here we go. Let's drop the guards in front of the musketeer. Ooh. I like that. Musketeer's gonna get some hits. Musketeer will get some hits. I'm fine with that. Giant's gonna get some hits too. Spreading the wealth. Alright, here we go. Let's drop down this. Let's get the wizard in there. And then we can drop down the ice spirit. That'll help. I didn't even need the ice spirit. Alright. So, as long as he doesn't drop anything, we'll kill the princess and hit the tower. Get two hits off. Awesome. Alright, so we're up in damage. Let's see what we can do here. Alright, musketeer and zap right there. Really, really risky play dropping those minion or fire spirits like that with the minions. He knew I had the zap spell, or at least I think he knew I had it. I played it before, so. If he doesn't drop anything off with these guards, I'm just going to let them run free. It should take only two hits from the guards, maybe three. Three. Okay, so we'll start with the giant in the back. He's going to get that princess rolling. If he drops anything off with the princess, I do have the fireball. He's going to do this. Let me drop the ice spirit. And actually, that'll work out fine. I'll drop the musketeer up here. And he's going to freeze. That's pretty risky. Let's drop down the wizard right now. And get ready to zap whatever he throws down. Drop down the zap. The musketeer stays alive. There we go. That's a tower. Oh, barely. 224. I will take it. Let's drop the cannon in the middle. Here we go. Alright, let's drop the giant on the other side because I believe one fireball will take it down. Yep, 5 HP remaining. So, let's just keep pushing this opposite side. And let's send in the wizard with the guards to defend. Musketeer will make quick work of that. Alright, here we go. We'll send in the giant on this side just to keep pressure on him. Let's throw in the ice spirit as well. Actually, that wizard's going to take it down, so I don't even need to worry about it. Drop down the zap. And drop down the musketeer. And oh no! Oh no! What? What? Holy crap. Oh my goodness. Kavra, holy crap. That was the most epic battle. Oh my goodness. That was dirty. That was just dirty. I gotta take a shower after that one. Oh my goodness. Alright, let's drop down the zap. Probably a waste of a zap. I like wasting things. It's all good. Don't worry, guys. Alright, let's actually drop the guards. Keep the musketeer alive for as long as possible. Pull with the cannon. Drop in the ice spirit. Take down. Okay, I'm fine with that. I'm fine with that. You got a boom beach ad? Oh, ad. Like, boom, advertisement. Oh, okay. I thought you meant you got a boom beach ad. I was like, what? I didn't have my cannon up, so I had a musketeer zap. And that hog rider is going to do some serious damage. Holy crap. Alright, let's just push other side. I'll let that giant do its work. I think he put way too much elixir to defend. Oh, the musketeer is just focused on the tower. Oh shoot, there's a mini P.E.K.K.A. Holy. Elixir collector OP. Alright, I don't think he has a group of troops. Oh, a good zap. What a zap right there. Except the miner is going to destroy. Yep. Alright, here we go. Come on. Oh my goodness. Drop down the giant. I don't even know if I can defend this. Does he have a projectile? I forget. Or has he not used one yet? Maybe he hasn't used one yet. And I'll probably just use it right now. Oh, that's a good fireball though. Nope. Hog Rider, come here. Yeah, he's got a fireball. Damn, I had him on that push too. Okay. Wait, this guy was in another tournament. He's using this deck. It's so weird. I tried to play that deck, and I don't know how he's making it at work, but damn, that deck is really hard to play. Props to that guy. He's got mad skill. Like, holy crap. That deck is super hard to use. It's a giant skeleton, goblin barrel, rocket, inferno, kind of weird thing. I don't even know. Let's drop the guards. Oh, wizard, do some damage. Oh, musketeer in the back. Here we go. Take it. Take it. Take it. Damn. Is this a hog trifecta? Am I just like missing it? Yeah, this is trifecta. Rip. I don't think this deck is very good against trifecta. Well, he's pumping up, so maybe we can get away with this. Nope. He's gonna drop a Valk right in the middle. Nope. Drop the musketeer. Drop down the zap. Drop down the ice spirit. And of course it didn't defend properly. Alright, so he's going to drop the one elixir skeletons. Nope, he's just going to zap. Musketeer one shot. Alright. So he's pumping up giant. Let's do it. He's going to drop down the cannon. Let's drop down the wizard. Now he'll drop down the Valkyrie. I'll drop down the musketeer. He's going to drop down the musketeer. He's going to come in with a hog rider. Yep, there's the hog rider. We'll drop the zap right there. Just ruin his life. Drop down the guards right here. Kill the hog rider. Valkyrie will just rip through everything. Like no tomorrow. Drop down the ice spirit. Zap right there. He's gonna zap, and that's good game because the trifecta is literally the most OP deck in the game probably. So drop down the giant. If we can make a comeback from this, I'll be like shocked. All right he drops down the zap. Can we get the cannon down? Zap right there. Yeah, that's GG. I can't do anything. Trifecta is broken. Unless you literally play a counter for it, you can't counter it with the normal deck. I should say it's pretty hard to counter with a normal deck. Alright. With a deck like I have right now, it's near impossible to counter it. Alright. Let's drop these guards. And the wizard dies, and he drops some barbarians. Wow. Alright, let's see. I don't think he'll get a hit off. No. Alright, here we go. Let's rock this giant. Lava Hound. Okay. Let's drop down the wizard. He's gonna drop down a poison. Let's drop down the musketeer. Drop down a zap spell right there. He zapped our wizard. Probably the best we could have defended it. Musketeer one shot? Yeah! Alright, here we go. If he drops the hound, I'm going. Here we go. Yep, there it is. Boom! Keeping the wizard alive. Momentarily, drop down the zap spell right there. Here we go, let's get this musketeer down. Mini Pekka's rolling in. Let's drop down the guards right there. Drop down a giant defend. Oh, that freaking thing. Holy crap. Oh, poison for the victory. Come on, here we go. Let's drop down the wizard. And zap right there. Boom. Ice Spirit. Musketeer. Wow. Wow. Okay. 25 minutes. Okay, let's play serious. Let's get the Payfecta out. Here we go. Alright, let's see. Here we go. Nice wizard. Ooh, he dropped a zap. That hurt. Alright, here we go. Royal Giant. No way. So rare. Alright, here we go. Let's drop down the princess. Zap. Boom, miner, so she doesn't turn and shoot our princess. He's got a zap. He had to zap our princess. Which is good. Because if I build up to 10 elixir and he decides to go royal giant, I'm pushing minion goblins on the right and then defending his royal giant with the inferno tower. He's going P.E.K.K.A. So I'm going to go on this side. Why does he have P.E.K.K.A. royal giant? A Tesla. Okay. Inferno. Just melt through the P.E.K.K.A. Alright, here we go. I don't know why he said thanks. I mean, I don't see his royal giant anymore. Boom! Oh, look at that. Okay, here we go. There we go, dropped on the zap. Miner. Oh, fire spirits. Here we go. Oh, baby. Good game. Alright, there we go. Feeder member here. Hey! What up? What a rude dude. I know, right? Just the BMs. The BMs, man. Alright. Oh, baby. Zap. Oh, what? What? The BM earned him a loss. I know, right? That's so rude. Oh, no. Here we go. Okay, we need a princess down. We need the minions down. No. Oh, one minion stayed alive. Does he have enough elixir? How is he getting so much elixir? He doesn't even have a freaking pump. What is this? Alright, here we go. Princess. Can we do something? Fire spirits. Dang it, he dropped a wizard. I almost took him down, though. Alright. Tournament ends in 20 minutes. Alright. Oh, what? What? I give props to this guy. This deck, though. Very unique. Very unique. He's just, he has my counters. This is crazy. All right, let's drop down that. Drop down the zap. Can we come back from this, though? That's the question. No, coming back is not an option. Fire Spirits. Inferno. Good game. Damn. Very unique. I will give him that. Okay. So, let's talk about this guy's deck for a sec. Let's just jump into the battle he's in. Okay, so this is his deck. Giant Skeleton, Log, Goblin Barrel, Rocket, Minion Horde, Barbarians, Inferno Tower, and then he has arrows remaining. So he arrows the tower right now, drops the Giant Skeleton on the three Musketeers. Now what he's going to do is, actually he doesn't even have to, the Musketeers don't move that far. He's going to rock it right now. This deck is just incredible, and it's so hard to play. Like, I want to speak to this person. Like, I really do. Okay, so Casual Kitty is from Hammers eSports, so props to you for being in second. Angie, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. And this guy, this deck, I want to get better with this deck because this guy is playing it like a prodigy. Like, it's probably one of the most unique tournament decks I've seen. If you guys have seen a more unique deck than that, please let me know. Please let me know. But, where are we at? Where are we at? We're all the way down here. I want to see him play. I really want to see him play. It's like blowing my mind. Can you please play him? I know you're in first place, and I don't blame you for not wanting to play, but I really want to see him play. We'll jump into one more battle. I want to speak to him. I want him to teach me his ways, Senpai. That tech is just crazy. Alright. So here we go. We're gonna do this. Triple legendary push. You can't stop it. Pumps down. Minion Horde's weakened. I now have another Ice Wizard coming into the mini P.E.K.K.A. push. Well, that sucked. That's not how I wanted it to play out. But I guess that's how it did play out. Alright, here we go. He did drop the zap already. So let's do this. Drop the zap. I missed the minion horde. Or the minions. I'm playing so bad right now. Okay. We can come back from this. I'm not worried. Here we go. He's pumping up. Just dropped on the princess for now. Okay. Mini P.E.K.K.A. Inferno Tower. Ice Wizard. Pull the spirits back. That didn't help. But Mini P.E.K.K.A.'s gone. So now we just have a lonely Ice Wizard. We'll let him stay lonely. He drops down the Royal Giant. Okay. He's going to drop down the zap spell, most likely. Let's drop down the zap spell. and there goes our tower because the Royal Giant is God. Alright. Let's see. Drop down the princess. Minions. Do something. Okay, he zaps. That's good. We're gonna zap. Now I'm gonna pull the mini P.E.K.K.A. And he loses his tower. Okay, now we're even. Let's see what we can do. Okay, he wants me to drop the Inferno. Okay, now I'm gonna drop the Inferno Tower. So we have the Inferno Tower down. He drops the zap spell. Kind of a waste of a zap spell, if you ask me. We're gonna drop down our zap spell. That Royal Giant is gonna get obliterated. Here we go. I actually could have dropped him in the middle, but that's okay. Okay. So let's Inferno. Ice Wizard. He's gonna zap already. Kind of a mistake. Okay, now it wasn't. Yeah, it still was. I'm gonna still consider that a mistake. Okay, here comes the princess. Let's Fire Spirits, Zap, Ice Wizard, Inferno. The Ice Wizard did work. He's gonna zap, which is gonna allow us to minor push real quick. Here we go, dropping down the Fire Spirits, drop down the Zap spell. No, everybody went for the Valkyrie. Good play, good play. Okay, so here we go. Come on, drop down the Inferno, drop down the Inferno. Yeah. Beautiful. Could not have played better, in my opinion. Alright. Let's build up some Elixir. Let's not shove it down his face at once. Alright. Ice Wizard in the back. Pull those minions this way. We'll take them down. So now we don't have to worry about them. Okay. And terrible zap. Terrible zap spell. A wind has better chance of blowing over freaking titanium steel. Alright, here we go. Didn't do anything. Alright. Let's Inferno now. Good. Ice Wizard, Ice Wizard. Zap right there. Here we go. This is gonna be super close. There's 1 minute remaining now. Please don't go for that. Okay, zap right there. Get some gnarly damage in. There we go. All right, here we go. Let's drop Ice Wizard and Inferno. Crap, crap. Miner, push the Royal Giant. No, you pushed him the wrong way. Oh my god. If I pushed him back, I would have won. Damn. Alright, I'm done. I'm not playing. Alright. Let's watch Casual Kitty. That was terrible. The freaking miner went behind him. Alright. Let's see. Mini P.E.K.K.A. rolling in with the Valkyrie as well. Ice Spirit's gonna freeze both. Mini P.E.K.K.A. is gonna go down. Here comes a Hog Rider. The Giant comes in. 5 Elixir remaining. Does he not have a defense? That Hog Rider got like 5 hits. Alright. Here we go. Let's see. This is looking like a stalemate right now. Here comes the miner. Mini Pekka to counter. Good placement on the Mini Pekka, but the Ice Spirit's going to freeze the Mini Pekka and the tower. The Ice Wizard's going to start doing some splash damage. Casual starts to pump up in the back. Two cards remaining that we haven't seen from Casual. I'm guessing one of them has to be a cannon. No defense in this deck. That tower is done. This is going to be a really tough comeback for Kitty. Here we go, Giant in the back. Alright. Mini Pekka, Valkyrie, and... Oh! This could be a good push. Two Giants rolling in. The Ice Spirit did do work. Now we have two Valkyries rolling in. But a Valkyrie comes in the back in the middle of the Valkyrie Musketeer and just completely shuts it down. Wow. David with a tremendous defense. Holy crap. What a defense. But the honest question about this battle is, I don't know if anybody else just saw, why does the ice spirit have legs? It's a spirit. It shouldn't have legs, right? Oh, he's battling. Thank God. Okay. A minute left. That's fine. So he already has one tower down to 988. Okay, so here comes the Goblin Barrel. With the Minion Horde, what does he zap? He zaps the Goblin Barrel. The Minion Horde is just going to destroy the Ice Wizard. And then the Minion Horde is going to get one hit, no hits. Okay. But he's still got some pretty decent damage off. I think the Goblin's got one hit. Alright, here comes a Giant Skeleton. The Hog Rider rolling in. He needs the Inferno. There's the Inferno. Coming in clutch with the plays. The Giant Skeleton is now pushing a full health tower. He drops the Barbarians in front. Drops in the log behind. Takes down those Stab Goblins. And then a Fireball goes in to destroy the Barbarians. And the bomb is going to explode, destroying the... There goes the Goblin Barrel. He looks like he... Yep, he zaps the Goblin Barrel. Doesn't worry about the tower. And now the Minion Horde is coming in. There goes the Miner. But the Inferno is locked onto the Miner, so that's not too much of a problem. It's only going to get three hits off, even though those three hits are crucial. He throws in arrows right now. He throws in the log. He comes in with the rocket. What is he just going for? He goes straight for the win. What is this deck? That deck is just insane. I want it. I want it now. Holy crap. Alright. Let's open the silver chest. Oh, we got an epic. Dang. The math skills on the fly to just calculate the arrows, rocket, and freaking log. Damn. Damn. That was crazy. That guy's deck is just insane. I want that deck back in my deck one slot. I gotta practice with that deck, man. That's just crazy. How often do I do these? Hammers does them every week. It's not necessarily me hosting them. It could be BBXH. It could be Star Super Kai. But make sure you guys follow the Hammers channel. Make sure you guys follow Hammers on Twitter as well. And yeah, Hammers puts these tournaments on weekly. So. But yeah. Hog Rider going in. Ooh, double zap. The Hog Rider's not going to get anywhere near the tower. Ice Wizard going to do work. Let's see what happens here. There's 18 seconds remaining. The Miner is going to do some damage to that tower. Get it down to 693. Here comes the Hog Rider. No defenses to stop the Hog Rider. Can the Ice Spirit stop it? The Fireball comes in. There are Barbarians on the King Tower. Hog Rider goes in. The Barbarians come down from David. Oh, we just saw David play. The Miner comes in. The Ice Wizard on the back. The Valkyrie to counter. The Zap Spell. The Ice Spirit rolling in. It's going to get to the Hog and freeze it. 289 remaining. This is going to be intense. The Princess comes down. He drops it. The Princess does not target the tower. David got super lucky right there. There comes the Barbarians, and they're going to focus on the Valkyrie. The Ice Spirit with the freeze. The Miner. The Fireball. Oh, the plays. The plays. Holy crap. Wow. The Ghost YT pops into second place with 3 minutes remaining. This is going to be crucial right now. The Ghost YT goes into a battle. Let's see if Raikou goes into a battle as well. He does have time to wait and see how Ghost is doing. This is going to be intense. Raikou goes into a battle. All right, with this OP deck. If you guys are just tuning into the stream, just watch how this deck is played. So he goes in immediately, Goblin Barrel, Minion Horde, and just gets insane amount of damage done to the tower. Look at that. 8 Elixir, and the tower is already down to 616. Here comes the Giant, drops down the Inferno Tower. Arrows to come in, beautiful arrows hitting the Princess and the minions. The zap was gone, so he couldn't reset the Inferno Tower. And just, this deck is... Raikou Doe. Damn, the rocket going in to take down the Musketeer. The plays. Princess coming in on the other side. The log coming down to counter the Princess. Just, oh man. Damn. The Prince coming in from Mateus. Here comes a Giant Skeleton. That's going to be a hard counter, the Prince Bomber. Here we go. Oh, the Minion Horde. To finish it off. The plays. The plays. The plays from Raikou. This guy, man. He came out of nowhere. He first played in... I think it was Alpha's tournament. Or it might have been Clout Gaming's. No, it was Gohawk's tournament from Crucible Wrath. He hosted a tournament. And... This was like the first sighting of him. I'm talking like legendary, like Articuno sighting, first time in Pokemon Go. Like, this guy just emerged, and like, I don't even know, man. This deck, he probably practiced this thing for like weeks. He was like, screw Clash Royale tournament week, I'm gonna practice this deck, and everyone's just gonna be like, I don't even know, man. This deck though, it's crazy. You don't see decks like this. I couldn't be mad if I lose to this deck. It's so unique. Alright, here we go. The Giant Skeleton to just stop the push. Now everything's focused on the Giant Skeleton, and then when the Giant Skeleton explodes, it just destroys his entire push. Oh, except the Bomber wasn't near it, but... That's game. He definitely won the tournament. Let's see how Ghost YT is doing. It looks like Ghost is in a tough situation right now against the Hog Trifecta. Here comes the Hog Rider. Yeah, that's game. So Ghost YT possibly knocked out of second place. Oh, they're from the same clan. And Carlos takes second place from Ghost YT. Very nice. Speaking of Crucible Wrath, here's Alvi. Let's see what he's doing. Legends MX. Very popular clan in this tournament right now. Looking like a mini Pekka Double Prince variation of some sort. Maybe not. Maybe not. I'll be rocking that Minor Furnace deck. Here comes the second Prince. What's that last card? I must know. I must know the last card. Mini Pekka rolling in. Oh, this is about to get real. Mini Pekka going for it. The poison spell coming down. The Prince is very much slowed down right now. Ice Wizard guard action right here in the center of the arena. The Miner takes down the tower with 10 seconds left. Alvi making a comeback possibly. Double Prince coming in. Here comes the Furnace to defend. The Furnace pulls a nice zap from Alvi on that, on the Prince Fire Spirit combo. Here we go, overtime. Guards rolling in with the Fire Spirits behind. Is Alvi going to go for the three crown, or is he going to start to push the other side? He's going to pump up instead. So is Treeho. We still haven't seen Treeho's last card. I'm wondering if it is that mini Pekka. We're going to have to find out. Maybe he just hasn't found a use for it just yet. So the Miner rolling in to the Prince. Miner mini Pekka push coming in right now. Let's see what Treeho defends with. Alvi's going to start getting that trickle damage done on the other side. He's going to drop down a poison spell to take out the Fire Spirits as they come out of the Furnace. Really good play on Treeho's part to stop that trickle damage just in case it gets down to that. A Prince coming in, the guards to distract, the Fire Spirits rolling in, Mini Pekka just destroying that Prince with the Ice Wizard to support it. Oh man, this is going to be intense. Miner going in, tries to juke out. I would have gone for the pump in all seriousness, because then he may have aggroed the King Tower, and that Mini Pekka could have got some serious damage done to it. Ice Wizard rolling in, where that Dark Prince doesn't do too much. That was a good sacrifice on the Ice Wizard right there. And now we just have Mini Pekka guards rolling in with the Miner to distract. Here comes a zap spell. Mini Pekka is still alive, but the Dark Prince just has enough damage on it to take it down. Oh man, this is intense. This is intense. Fire Spirits rolling in. The poison spell from both sides. The zap on the Musketeer. Miner on the tower, just doing some trickle damage with that poison. Two furnaces now going on that right hand side. Dark Prince shoved right in front of his face, so that Prince gets a charge off, but good play with the guards right there to keep the Prince distracted for just a bit longer, especially where the Dark Prince was only focused on that Ice Wizard. This is an intense battle. 60 seconds remaining. Miner going in with the guards to defend. He's not getting any hits on that tower with the Miner this time around. The Prince coming in. Furnace coming down. Fire Spirits do a pretty good job of distracting the Prince. There's the guards to finish the Prince off. And Dark Prince is still alive along with full shielded guards. Not going to do too much right there. Furnace or Fire Spirits coming in. Zap poison. Miner on the tower. 389. Alvi could win this with the poison. This is about to be intense. It's about to be intense. Here we go. Guards coming in. 23 seconds remaining. Dark Prince. Here comes the Miner. The Fire Spirits to help take down the Miner. Only 257 remaining. The Prince. One health. The poison spell. Arrows. Those were his last card. Oh my goodness. The Prince got on the tower. The Mini Pekka was not placed in time. GG. Wow. Holy crap. That was an intense battle right there. Is Alvi in here? I don't even know. Nah, he's not in here. But, oh my goodness. That battle was crazy. Crazy, crazy. D- Damn. Alright. That was intense stuff. Wait for this tournament to wrap up. You're 8? Are you Finn? Where are we rocking? Minor mini pack and nice. I honestly hate the Royal Giants. Royal Giants is pretty hated. So we'll wait for this tournament to officially wrap up. You got 9th? Nice. Very nice. What'd you run? Minor Mini P.E.K.K.A. as well. Minor Mini P.E.K.K.A. Minor is probably one of the most popular tournament cards. I'll be completely honest. Yeah, Carter, I was screwing around. And, for a little bit too long. I was playing this deck. I'm trying to adjust it. It might be cool to play, but I don't know. I was kind of screwing around with it. Alright. Yeah, Scott, it's all good. I didn't win a prize either. So, Raikou with this deck claims first place. This deck is insane. Insane. I don't know how he came up with this deck, but damn. Because of the long overtime. The longer into overtime, the more chances you have to use it. That is true. The chip damage is just incredible on the miner. But this guy's deck, man, 342 trophies. And then we had Carlos with the trifecta deck coming in second place. The Ghost YT with a Hog Miner deck coming in third. Mandrake, I lost to this guy, I think. He was using the Miner Mini P.E.K.K.A. deck. The log looks crazy. In that deck, yeah. I have the log. 12,000 cards won. Nice, Mandrake. And then Treeho. In that last intense match that we saw, using that double Prince deck, pretty interesting deck if you ask me. But those were the top five for the Test Your Might tournament for Hammers. That's pretty awesome. Let me screenshot this, and I will I'll tweet that out. So awesome job, everybody. Every deck is Minor Mini P.E.K.K.A. pretty much. Am I going to play ladder? Yes. So, here's what's going to happen, guys. We're going to be ending the stream here, but I'm going to be starting my own stream on my lower level account. Mandrake, congratulations on fourth place, dude. Very well played, very well played. So we do these every Thursday, so make sure you guys follow the Hammers Esports channel on Twitch. Follow us on Twitter as well, at Hammers_Esports. So, that's what's up. That's what's up. But, so, we're going to be popping over to my channel, where we're going into some lower level. I'm going to be playing on my level 7 account. We're going to jump into some ladder gameplay. So if you guys are interested in that, and you guys want to stick around with me, I'll be over on twitch.tv/fullfrontagegaming in just a few short seconds. So that's where I will be if you guys want to head over there. But thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys did enjoy. Again, this happens every Thursday, not necessarily hosted by me, but also BBXH and Star Super Kai, they are other Hammers Esports Clash Royale streamers, so definitely be sure to go check them out. Make sure you click on the team page above us, some awesome streamers we have in the Hammers organization. But again, thank you guys so much for tuning in for the Test Your Might Thursday tournament. I've been your host, Fullfrontage, and I will talk to you guys in the next stream. Have a great night, everyone. Peace out.